I didn't see you. I thought it's the pizza guy. Now come on. By the way, hi, this is Aastha and welcome to my crib. This is my room. I know abhi Diwali hai isliye itna zyada aisa lag raha hai, but trust me, ye pura saal aisa lagta hai. This room mein sab kuch mera favorite hai and it is because this room has been designed by my mother and I have curated each and every piece that you see over here. So as you can see, I am totally, completely obsessed with pandas. So can you guess who that person was? You're correct, it's me. Some things have changed, but one thing will never change, that is me being a diva. You might be thinking that why do I have so many pictures? And it is because these are the memories that has always been a part of me. And whenever I see them, I feel happy. Now come on, let me show you what's outside this room. How are you? Let's start. So this is my parents' room and just like me, they are narcissistic, that's why. So this is the most important person of this crib and her name is Tim Tim. Her actual name is Samana, only I can call her Tim Tim. She is my neighbor's daughter, but she is the most important part of our family. She keeps us happy and she keeps us always on our toes because she has to do something or the other. Now she has just woken up, so you can see she's very cranky, but it's okay. You can give her some time. So this was the end of my crib. This is Aastha Agarwal. Thank you for watching. This one thing that I want to say in the end is that crib doesn't necessarily have to be your residence. It can be someone or something that makes you feel like home.